Okay, so this problem, whether we plug in negative x or positive x, if x works, if a combination of x and y work, we